This is the dog a car hit and somebody found in the street, and the eye was hanging out. They called me. I told them to take the dog to the vet. The dog was sitting in the middle of the road under the rain after the car accident. Her eye was hanging out, and somebody stopped and took it in the car, and they called me, and I said to them to bring it to the vet. The vet removed her eye. It's a girl. I thought it was a boy. It's a girl. And now I took her in the shelter. She's now with me. It's a girl. A car hit her. She was under the rain in the road. Her eye was hanging out. The person who was driving the car didn't stop, but somebody else stopped when they saw her under the rain. And they noticed that she was in blood and her eye was hanging out. They called me. I told them to bring the girl to the vet. The vet removed her eye. And now, after a few days, she was at the vet. I took her in my shelter. Nobody was interested about her. She's not having any microchip. Now she has one eye. She's scared. She's in shock. She's in my house now, in the shelter here. Hey. So she's a girl. She's a girl. And it's normal for her to be in shock. But we will make her happy. We will make her happy and we will try to find home for her. She is very sweet. She is very sweet. So now she is with all of us here. She's with all of us here now. It's so nice and warm inside here. She's scared, that's why she's sitting in the corner. Hey, baby. We give her time. We will give her time, eh? She's so cute. If somebody wants to adopt her, send me a message. She's about 4 years old. 4 or 5 years old. Hey! Hey, that's a good sign. That's her belly and she is reacting. Hey, baby. Hey, you're beautiful, yeah? She's nice character. She's just scared. She just need time. Let's give her time.